Let's get this mic in the right spot. Okay. Max Payne 3, part 3. Let's do this.
Nowhere looking for some broad who got pinched on my watch.
That's what we tell ourselves, huh? It's all our fault.
No, I'm serious. By the time they grabbed the girls, I was half cut.
It wasn't me.
I ain't slipping, man. I'm slipped. I'm a bad joke.
Max, we work private security.
I slipped.
We're all ex-soldiers, ex-special forces, ex-cops, ex-good guys. We all have our reasons why we became ex. Maybe now we can put things right, okay?
So that was it, was it? Say the magic word and be absolved of your sins. If only shit were that simple, I'd have done it years ago. Me, I've been stuck in the past so long I'd forgotten what year it was.
Max, quit your daydreaming.
But there's literally no way
it's over
to
there.
Win.
I'm gonna cut the engine. Right in.
They do that on purpose. Because she's supposed to get away. Oh well. This part's okay. This one's not the boat part. Why am I running 47 frames a second? Oh, now we're back. I can shoot you right now. But I won't. 10 per second test. FPS. Going good. Alright, we're okay. It only dips to 58. Or 55. Sometimes up, sometimes
here I was, some hopped-up gringo a long way from home, making trouble the only way I knew. As the weather worsened, I caught a glimpse of the rusted shells of previous lives that had been lived out here in this swampy shithole, and I wondered if I would end up the same way, or what would happen to that girl I was supposed to protect.
She'll probably die. They always die, Max. You should be used to it by now. Maybe there's a golden gun, but you just help.
Pick your sip for a box, man.
Já te falei pra tu parar de
Let's go find out. Or maybe I can pass it by. Nope, maybe not.
The signs of life, rubbing them out as I went along. I guessed the center of the maze was in this direction.
Oh. wasn't ready, okay? Oh, yeah.
I didn't want to think about what would be happening on that video feed now. Just my own imminent cameo.
Slamming the pills. Switch out that one for this one. Can only hold 80.
I had to keep moving. I hope.
I didn't know I only had to slam them pills. The revolver is very powerful. The bow. It's that microphone. Out the wrong one. There we go. Okay, let's continue. Maybe there's golden gun piece over here. Maybe not.
That was the chair that she had been held in. I had just missed them. There she was, right?
Vamos passar essa mina que ela já viu demais, hein? Não, velho, não. O irmão já falou, velho, eu não quero inteira.
Aí, você é jogadinho no lixo, hein?
Caralho, cara, tá virando uma cilada essa porra, mano.
Bodies.
I was in a cocaine factory, but I'd stick to the depressants. I opened the door to the next circle of this low-rent hell.
I think there's a golden gun piece up there. Hello. What? Why did that remember? I did not tell him to do that. Super one? Nope.
These were the floor plans to the nightclub. Seemed Mr. Serrano liked to be prepared. Proper little Boy Scout.
He is a Boy Scout. Let's take upper
that
path.
That gangway would get me through.
What if I can hop this? Yeah. Shortcut. Ah!
Fabiana in a worrying amount of time, but at least I wasn't following a trail of her fingers.
True. Need more shotgun ammo. Yeah, man. One of you's gotta have the goods. Nobody? Nobody at all? What's he got? Oh, he has a shotgun. Oh,
I had to keep on going across the docks. Mix these with alcohol, but I'm
head exploded if I wanted to save my life. But no. We do.
Fabiana.
They took her in a boat. That way. Straight ahead.
Okay, don't worry. Hang on.
Boy, did I need to hang on. The whole operation was slipping out of our grip. I was an overconfident jumper going into the jungle alone. Shit, more confident. Broken, alive. I don't know what to say.
Jesus Christ!
Decoy boat!
Shit! Grenade! Grenade!
Down!
I'm good.
They're in trouble!
We're fixing quick there, Captain. We need to move.
Give it to me. Gotta hit the pier!
Oh! Talk about the ultimate accident. That was intense. Okay, try number two. Ah! Once again! Come on, I could have shot more.
Fabiana had slipped through my fingers for a second time. Another habit I didn't want or need.
It's close.
No. Alright, guys. End of part 3. See you soon for part 4.